This whole thing started in 1938 when Vic's dad made the Edelbrock slingshot manifold. It's always been about performance at Edelbrock. We're all builders, engineers, racers, and our vintage parts are a part of our legacy. Heads, carburetors, valve covers, made right here in Southern California. It's hard to beat Edelbrock for that classic look. And it's why I've been engineering vintage parts here for over 25 years.